Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's the Invincibles and they take on the Old Boys.
Well, Derek, they need to start performing because they're in danger of relegation if they're not careful. Their displays just haven't been good enough so far. It's vital they get at least a point today.
the world moving fast for you as well. Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Missed another birthday with shelling overseas. Photo with police on my road, belly of the beast. I've been hidden in the east, so I'm on my P's and my Q's, trying to find a piece of my youth. Cause on them late nights we be getting bruised. The people wanna dance, they don't wanna hear the truth. They got no loving for none on the news. Sorry Alpha, but they won't listen if I sing the blues like a bitch. And yo, we learned nothing from the crowd. We just lost a lot of figures in the city that we love. Yo, it's fun, cause they be looking to above. And I'm like, bruv, look at what's in front of you. Look at what love can do, look how they corrupted you. Trying to put trust in any other instead of trusting you. Ah, the world moving fast for you as well. And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is the world moving fast for you as well? Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is it only me? Say, I still got this bad taste in my mouth. Still the most hated face in the south. I'm still trying to find a grace in my house, but I made it out. Picking up the pace and I bounce. Like, just shut your mouth. Yo, I was living in a drought. It's a wonder not one of us round. Yo, they were walking past but wouldn't help a brother out. So I had to stack my money and make my mother proud. Nobody does it, so I did it by myself. I see my brothers actually sitting on my shelf. Trust, collecting dust, but yo, I didn't scream for help. Sure, the championship running, I was coming for the belt. Yo, I want it all. I want the money and the fame, the funny and the pain. Want the summer in the rain. Yo, I want it all until there's nothing that remains. If I didn't make the currency, at least I made a change. Is the world moving fast for you as well? And yo, I can't tell if it be only me. Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is the world moving fast for you as well? Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is it only me? Say, ah, the world moving fast for you as well. Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is the world moving fast for you as well? Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Say. Is it only me?
them hear us. Feel it. We are the anger, the hunger. Make sure they hear us. Feel it. All right, one more time. Make sure them hear us. Feel it. We are the anger and the hunger. Make sure them hear us. Feel it. We are the anger and the hunger.
Holy water, crying like the altar. In of your desire, freedom from the Maya, Maya. Fire, burning like the altar. Rewriting sacred scriptures, so we could be together, together.
My spell made up.
Close magic.
And I've been living fast life, but I see it in slow. Oh no, and you see my lifestyle, I got G's in the tub. See many people there outside where they feed man's oboe. Oh no, and me a standy defender like Joseph Yobo. Girl say she want Netflix, yeah. So I chatty get even warning, yeah. If you fall in love, Kelly satin, yeah. You go to breakfast, I'm not capping, yeah. Can you see dripple, I'm not catchy, yeah. I'm not faking this, no fugazi, yeah. You see these feelings, I'm not catching, yeah. I'm on quest and feet, I just want it.
Happiness, yeah. If I broke, not my business, yeah. I'ma show you you right. All I care for the night. Not my business.
I'm not
sure
you go
back to
all
I care for the
night. FNESS, if it be the reason why your baba want to jealous me. If you want to take up serious, I do to speed. No fit to resonate, I'm on a different frequency. I don't think it's necessary. I be there's somebody that could do like me. When I be like Musala coming off the right wing, I call to your defender, you no need to tell me. I'm a horse, finesse. You know, send me, I'm a snap.
Now you can lay out carry go. If me, I got money past you. If you're not careful, finesse. You know, send me a must net. Now you can lay out carry go. If me, I got money past you. If you're not careful,
finesse. If I broke, now my business.
Badness on my mind, I'm back on the outside.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's the old boys versus the Kings.
Tiempo que no envío buenos días, te amo,
pero tú me tienes enredado. Me envolví, iba por mi camino y me perdí. Mi mirada cambió cuando tus ojos vi. Bye bye, a y me despedí. Yo no te busqué, no. Chocamos en el trayecto, con tu alma en la que yo conecto. Tranquila, no tienes que ser perfecto, no. No existe el pecado, y equivocarse es bonito. Los errores son placeres, igual que todos tus besitos. Y solo mírame.
Los momentos lindos nunca cuestan, como cuando me regalas tu mirada y el sol su puesta, y el sol su puesta.
Cuando estoy de ti, mami, ya me olvido de todo, de todo. No hace falta nadie aquí, solamente tú y yo.
dancing. It's all alright. It's all alright. It's all alright.
Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today, no rain in sight. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's the Old Boys versus the Kings.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Terry. Not the pass he had in mind. Good use of advantage by the referee. And options in the centre. There it is! And just the ideal start!
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, but the finish is so easy. He's given far too much time and space. He doesn't even have to jump. Poor defending, you have to say.
Offside, close one. Gutierrez has it, but he could run onto it here. And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, here we can see it again, and it starts with the ball over the top. Perfectly weighted, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Terry. Lee. Anthony. Fire. Anthony. Interception to snuff out the danger. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Lee, and a fine tackle. Fire. Anthony. And a throw-in it's going to be. Possession lost by the Old Boys. Lee. Kasim. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. And a good take under duress there. There to take it away. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Mendoza, Terry, Lee, Insua, And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. And the Kings moving the ball with purpose. And it's gone over the line. Well, nicely cut out. In possession, Insua. Lee. Might be able to get in behind the defence, but nothing comes of it.
Well, I think the stats back up what we've been seeing. The old boys are not controlling the flow of the game here, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Good-looking pass. Good-looking cross. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, but you have to question the defending here. They don't attack the ball when it comes in. They don't react quickly enough to close the scorer down. It's really poor defending.
Beautifully weighted ball. Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
Almost at half-time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement and finishing have been of the highest quality. If they continue to play at this pace for the rest of the game, who knows how many they could score.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Nicely cut out. Oh, foul play, says the referee. Mendoza on the ball. Kassim. Strong but fair tackle. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And he takes it on while flinging himself at it. Who can he pick out? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. That is that for the first half here. And the ball is rolling again after what was a fantastic first 45 from the old boys. Happy to take on the shot. Pretty simple for the keeper. Cash. Committed challenge. Baia. Gutierrez has it. And he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. The delivery towards the back post. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And continues his run. That's a nice looking ball. Well cleared away. Lee. And it's a quality pass. And a useful cross. And he's headed it in! Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Slipshod passing. In possession in Sua. Terry. Mendoza with the ball. Well-timed tackle. And he's through here. Oh, commanding goalkeeping.
Well, no surprise there. The Kings are controlling the possession in this game so far. But most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
Terry. Kasim. Into the penalty area, taking care of business defensively here. Short corner favored, an effective challenge, and the cross not quite imaginative enough. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Do they have the guile to open up the defense? Real chance. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Kasim. Possession regained by the old boys. Might be able to set up the chance, but they're not being allowed to continue. It's offside.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the pass, but he couldn't play it quite quickly enough.
They might be able to get in now. And thumped away. Superb block. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. An interceptor there. And you need your defender to take charge. Cross blocked. And he really read that brilliantly. 5 minutes left. Jay. Oh, good looking run. Great pressure to win the ball back. Might be able to get in behind the defense. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Potential danger here. Can he put it away? Brilliant save. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well,
I've been on the front line.